students. And the title board is Math, PE, Language, and the break, swim classes, and PE. And this is the timetable of Monday, Thursday.
Thursday or Tuesday?
Tuesday.
No, maybe in your ideal school you don't go to school every day. I don't know.
Tuesday, maths, language, and science.
It's a very classic school.
And science. And the break.
Right, yep.
Okay. PE and art. Wednesday. Maths, and PE. And break, and the break. PE and the swim.
A lot of PE lessons. I think that PE is your favorite subject, no?
Yes.
Thursday. Maths, language, science, big science, and français.
Okay.
Maths, language. Greek, science, and PE.
That is a very classic, no? It's a very traditional school.
Yeah.
Okay.
Because teacher,
it's a school. It's a school, I don't know, but it's your ideal school. Maybe you can invent something else. Come on.
In this school has got game room.
What?
In this school has got...
There is or there are?
There is a game room. In game room has got games and paintball classes.
Ah, so it's not very classical. You say, yeah, it says school. This is not a very traditional school now. Okay, the timetable is very traditional, but I think this is not.
Come because on. It's a private school.
It's a private school?
Yes.
Oh my God. Oh.
In my ideal school, there is a fanfare. In the fanfare has a Ferrari land.
Oh.
In Ferrari land, you can vomit, but...
You can vomit because it's very exciting. No, if you vomit, it's very funny.
Yeah.
You love vomiting. Yeah, nothing better than vomit.
It's better eat cotton sugar later.
You can eat cotton sugar. So you vomit and eat cotton sugar. And then you go again to the attraction, vomit again, and eat cotton sugar. And that's all day. It's the best subject ever. Yeah. I love it.
It's next to Bobby's go to.
Ah, it's open. The door is open.
Yes.
Yeah. Who's this?
Bobby.
Who's Bobby?
Bobby is a classmate.
Ah, your classmate, yes. Bobby.
Your turn.
The plan is there is a big garden, master flower.
Very good, Maria Jose. Very good, Maria Jose. Juan Alfonso, can you tell me something? There are. Come on.
Maria
Jose, don't say.
Cinema in front of the swimming
pool. Excellent. There is a cinema in front of the swimming pool. Wow. It's a private school, not traditional school. I don't think if in the private, in all the private school in the world there is a fanfare.
Yes.
Yeah. You see? Come on.
Individual jacuzzi.
Ah, there is an individual jacuzzi.
And in the game room, we have a PlayStation 1.
Four. Wow. Yes.
Okay. And the extracurricular activities are basketball, football, informatics, chess, volleyball, and paintball.
Oh my God, I love this school.
Yeah.
How much is it? I have to pay or no? It's free.
No,
it's free?
100.
100 what?
at the
100 pounds, euros, dollars?
Euros.
100 a month?
At a month.
Oh my god.
No,
100 or 1,000?
100.
It's not very expensive. Huh? More or less.
This is for the reach of Sakira.
Okay, so we can't go to this school.
No.
It's only for the rich families.
And we are the directors.
You are the headmasters.
Yes.
Yes. Oh my god. It's not very so. I don't like this. I love solidarity, yeah. And that you help us.
Bobby is the kid of.
What do you want to say?
A singer.
The singer?
Is the kid of a singer. I don't remember the name.
Okay. But do you know any Spanish or something? No.
Is the
Ricky
Martin.
Ricky Martin, okay, good.